Charlie. What happened with your date?
Same thing that always happens. She was an idiot.
Oh, Brian. Don't slow down, Jonas. Keep the rhythm. Bum, 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 bum. Brian, your standards are ridiculously high. You'll never find a girl unless you're willing to make exceptions and compromise so you can find your love.
Lois, I don't think I have to compromise a thing. I'd rather be alone than with someone who doesn't get me. Oh, and how long has the coffee been on the burner in the kitchen? I could really use a cup about now.
Oh, it's not very fresh. You see, I meant to make more, but I made the mistake of getting caught up watching Oprah. She had on James Garner.
James Garner, what's he plugging?
I don't know, some crappy movie on TNT. Very good, Jonas. I'll see you next week. So what is it, Brian? You don't think these women understand you, or...
You know, Lois, I'm really not comfortable talking about this amelodically.